Listen up, folks. The 3D printing world is calling your name, and it's never been a better time to join the party. Whether you're a newbie or a seasoned maker, upgrading to a new 3D printer will have you feeling like a kid in a candy store. Want to make toys, tabletop models, stands, hooks, or even replacement parts for your broken plastic gadgets? No problemo. With the right 3D printer, you can do it all. And the best part, you can snag one of the top-rated 3D printers for less than the cost of a fancy dinner, sometimes even less than $200. But if you're feeling fancy and want to splurge a little, you can opt for a model with special features like a larger build volume, higher resolution, or faster output. The possibilities are endless. In this video, we'll be checking the top 5 best 3D printers out there. So, what are you waiting for? Get your hands on one of these bad boys and let your imagination run wild. Links to all products mentioned in this video are in the description below. You can also find more detailed analysis and comparison tools on our website, consumerpick.com. Like this video, hit the subscribe button and ring the bell to stay updated. Ready for the listicle? Let's dive right in. Number 5, Anycubic Kobra Go, our pick for best budget 3D printer. The Anycubic Kobra Go is the bee's knees, the cat's meow, and the printer you didn't know you needed. It's the perfect machine for beginner makers who want to learn the ropes, and for experienced 3D printing powerhouses who want a low-maintenance, no-fuss third printer. While it may lack the flashy touchscreen of other fancy printers, the Kobra Go comes equipped with two incredibly useful features: an automatic bed leveling system and a flex plate that's PEI coded. And let's be honest, who doesn't want a printer that levels itself? Despite being a DIY kit with a more affordable Bowden-style extruder, the Kobra Go still manages to pack a punch with its 32-bit board, built-in belt tensioners, and quiet fans. Some may scoff at the Kobra Go's tiny knob-controlled screen, but let's give credit where credit is due. It's straightforward, easy to use, and perfect for those who prefer a more hands-on approach. Plus, the 30 extra minutes you spend assembling the printer are worth the $100 you save compared to other printers. So if you want to save some cash, ditch the flashy touchscreens, and still create incredible 3D printed masterpieces, then the Anycubic Kobra Go is the printer for you. Trust us, your inner maker will thank you. Number 4, ELEGOO Saturn 2, our pick for best resin 3D printer. Looking for a resin 3D printer that can churn out intricate, high-quality prints without breaking the bank? Look no further than the ELEGOO Saturn 2. This printer is packing some serious tech, including a 10-inch 8K monochrome LCD screen with an HD resolution of 7680 by 4320. Translation? You'll be able to output 3D models with stunning detail and a cure time of just 1 to 3 seconds per layer. And with a build volume of 219 by 123 by 250 mm, you'll be able to print larger objects or multiple smaller ones in a single go. But it's the little things that really make the Saturn 2 stand out. A scratch-resistant tempered glass screen with 9H hardness? Check. A filtration system to keep those resin fumes at bay? You got it. Dual linear rails, non-slip leveling screws, and a sandblasted surface build plate? Yep, yep, and yep. Plus, with its Fresnel collimating light source and double heat conducting copper heat tubes, you can expect reliable printing performance that lasts. All in all, the ELEGOO Saturn 2 is a top-of-the-line printer that won't break the bank. Whether you're a professional 3D printing wizard or just starting out, this little guy is sure to impress. Still searching for the perfect 3D printer? Well, don't throw in the towel just yet. We've got more coming your way. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe now and hit the bell icon to get notified when we drop new videos. You won't regret it. Number 3, AnkerMake M5, our pick for best fastest 3D printer. First of all, let's talk about speed. The power boost feature in this bad boy will blow your mind, cutting down printing time by 70%. That's right, you'll be able to finish your projects in no time. Thanks to the powerful stepper motor, double belt drive shaft, and stabilized motion algorithm. But don't think that speed comes at the cost of quality. The M5 can achieve precise 0.1 mm detail even at 5x speed, thanks to the new ultra-direct extruder and integrated die-cast aluminum alloy structure. No more sanding and no more compromise on stable quality. One of the coolest features of the M5 is its error detection system. The integrated intelligent camera will detect printing errors in real time and auto-pause the prints to prevent wasting filament. You'll never have to deal with failing to stick to the print bed or extruder jams again. The M5 also boasts a remote control feature that allows you to access your prints from anywhere. Whether you're in the next room or halfway across the world, you can control your prints via the AnkerMake app, AnkerMake Slicer, or even Alexa. Overall, the AnkerMake M5 3D printer is a speedy, reliable, and precise machine that will take your printing to the next level. Get it now and unleash your creativity! Number 2. Creality Ender-5 S1, our pick for best mid-range 3D printer. Ladies and gentlemen, gather around, for there is a new printer in town. And let me tell you, it's a real upgrade from its predecessor, the Ender-5. Introducing the Ender-5 E1, the new kid on the block that's here to show off its impressive capabilities. Firstly, construction is a breeze. So even if you're not the handiest of people, you won't be left scratching your head with this one. And let's not forget about the bed leveling technology, because we all know how frustrating an uneven print can be. Plus, have you laid eyes on its cube design? It's like a futuristic Rubik's Cube for printing. And don't be fooled by its appearance. This bad boy can produce quality prints that will have you questioning why you ever used your old, outdated printer. It's speedy, too. The customized motor and steel transmission shaft allow for a blazingly fast printing speed of 250 millimeters per second. That's quicker than a cheetah. Well, maybe not that fast, but you get the point. If you're the creative type, then let the Ender-5 S1 be your new best friend. With upgrade options like a laser head and enclosure, the possibilities are endless. It's perfect for hobbyists and small businesses alike. In conclusion, the Ender-5 S1 is not just a printer, it's a game changer. So why settle for mediocrity when you can have excellence at your fingertips with the Ender-5 S1? Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Number 1. Creality Ender-3 S1 Pro, our pick for best 3D printer overall. Get ready to be blown away by the latest addition to the Ender-3 family. The Ender-3 S1 Pro. This bad boy is fully loaded and ready to rock right out of the box. Say goodbye to the days of DIY 3D printers that need constant upgrades, because the S1 Pro is a cut above the rest. Assembly? Child's play. With just a few bolts and 15 minutes of your time, you'll have this beauty up and running. And forget about the headaches of bed leveling, because the S1 Pro comes equipped with Creality's CR Touch Probe, making it one of the simplest auto leveling systems out there. Now let's talk about the bells and whistles. This baby has it all. A PEI coated steel flex plate, color touchscreen, tension knobs, storage drawer, light kit, and even a better spool holder. And don't even get us started on the Sprite Direct Drive with an all-metal hot end. Plus the cherry on top, the swappable tool head allows you to add the optional laser module for engraving. But let's not forget the most important thing, the prints. We put the S1 Pro to the test, printing intricate models like a toy dolphin, a vase, and a meowing cat. The results were out of this world. The prints were sharp, with fine lines and little to no stringing. And if that wasn't impressive enough, the S1 Pro also excelled with TPU and PETG filaments. We even printed a potted plant with green TPU that looked so realistic we almost watered it. So if you want a 3D printer that's as witty as it is impressive, look no further than the Ender-3 S1 Pro. That's a wrap. We hope you had a blast going through our list of best 3D printer. If so, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Also, let us know in the comments which 3D printer you're planning to pick. Let's make it happen. Thanks for watching. We will see you in our next videos.